Let's turn to Zambia now, where opposition leader Chishumba Kamwili has pleaded not guilty to 39 counts of corruption. He and his co-accused are allegedly in possession of $600,000 suspected to be the proceeds of crime. Among those implicated are two Zambian Revenue Authority officials who are accused of doctoring tax clearance certificates. The case has been adjourned to August. After the proceedings, Kamwili and his supporters expressed optimism, saying the charges are fake.
We are extremely happy that this case has come so far. And what we are waiting to hear is how money that I worked for, my hard-earned money deposited in the bank, could become proceeds of crime. We are waiting for evidence to be adduced, and that's the beauty of coming to court.
These are just trumped-up charges, and they are trying to fish and are trying to disturb his political career. As we all know that Dr. Chishumba Kamwili has been so much vocal when it comes to corruption. So they want to paint him to be a corrupt man.